there's a lot of books that very first sentence gets people, you know, hooked. Moby Dick, call me Ishmael, you know, oh, that's cool. I wonder who Ishmael is. So you keep reading. In a hole in the ground, there lived a hobbit. You know, you would assume that a man of good fortune would be looking for a wife. I think that's Pride and Prejudice. Just things that go like, oh yeah, you know, all right, I'm kind of interested in what's going on. Follow rules like that.